Hey there, everybody. I thought I'd play a very classic game, Half-Life. I have not played this game before. Yeah, shocking. I know, I just haven't lived yet. I'm an infant in this dark and cold world. I haven't been shown the light, but I'm about to show myself, so I know that this is a highly acclaimed game, and I'm really excited to play it. So, let's get started, shall we? I think medium is, yeah, I could do medium. Alright, we'll do that.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m.
Current topside
temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a
quite old
68
by,
degrees at all times.
Most gaming standards, it's, I think, at least 10 years old, right? Maybe even more.
This train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
It's really rusty down here. I hope I have my tetanus shot.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
So when do I get off this ride? I want to walk around, stretch my legs. Something. This is the most boring roller coaster ever. Oh, I can walk around. Well, if I had known that, I would have done that.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semi-finals for in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas
of
materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment team. The Black Mesa Research Facility is an equal opportunity employer.
Sorry if I'm talking over this.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel.
It's really loud in my ears. Maybe I should adjust the volume. Biohazard screenings
are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination.
I have one? I want that. I want that robot.
If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties,
I don't want it. It's going into the green
contact
goop.
Your radiation safety officer immediately.
No green goop robot. No,
work
no.
Safe.
Come on.
Work smart. Your future depends on it.
I wanted that robot.
Now arriving at Sector C Test Labs and Control Facilities.
Finally. Actually get to play part of the game.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Yeah, I'm running late because your friggin' tram monorail thing is... Ugh. Molasses. This is how you actually move fast. What's wrong with you?
I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Okie doke. Oh, what's this? You are here.
This all looks phenomenal.
No. Hey, old guy.
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Oh. I can interact.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? Get away from there, Freeman.
It's fashion
I'm
forward.
Expecting an important message. Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Yeah, if that monorail wasn't so slow, I would have been there already. But I walk really fast, so I should make up for it.
Please, I can't be bothered right now.
Rude.
Greetings.
Hello. Okay, bye.
Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Ugh. These are all snobby guys. They're the cool people. Are you cool? You're
excuse
cool like your
me,
friend?
Gordon,
no?
But I'm rather busy now.
Don't you guys have anything else to say? In here. Break room. Aw, sweet. Get myself a Coca-Cola.
Freeman?
Where's the... Hey, I want my money back. What's up, Doc?
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment. I wonder if I should run that test again.
Alright, I need to find where I need to go. Because these guys are boring me. They're mean, too. I don't want to talk about anything.
I hope those can... You'll just have to wait until after the test.
That's what everyone keeps saying!
Hello there.
Hey, what's up? Can I get in?
Hey, catch me later, I'll buy you a beer.
Sweet, hey, this guy, I like this guy. You guys are snobs, but this guy's cool.
As I expected.
Sorry, Mr. Freeman, I got explicit orders not to let you through without your hazard suit on.
Well, if I could just find it... Can someone at least tell me if I'm getting hot or cold?
Did you submit your...
Ugh. Why is everything locked? It's that guy. Can someone please help me find my hazard suit? My hazard suit?
Sorry, I'm on duty, Mr. Freeman.
Okay. Oh, wait, what is this? No?
Absolutely.
Fey East the hazard suit. I think this is where the deer guy is. Yep. Well, son of a biscuit eater.
What
the fuck is the suit? You can tell I have not played this game, ever. Because this should not be that hard to find, I would think. Where's my hazard suit?
I can't be bothered right now.
Well, someone needs to be bothered, because I am extremely bothered. Wait. Hold on. Personal facilities. I bet you that's where I can find it. Follow the green paint wall. Ha! Yay! I knew it. My guy's stiff. Morgan Freeman. I mean,
I must remember to
Gordon.
Why
Freeman.
Do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know.
Oh, what's this?
This is all within theoretical limits.
Ha! Who's that? My baby. Got a baby. I can't do anything? What the heck? Okay.
This is all within theoretical limits.
Whatever. Ah, here it is. For criminy's sake, I finally found it. Okay, I guess I gotta go press the button. Beep boop. Beep boop up. Here we go.
Welcome
oh, finally.
HEV Mark 4.
Hell yeah! I got a talking suit, man. That's pretty sweet.
Environment conditions. High impact reactive armor activated. Atmospheric contaminant sensors activated.
Get some bumping music too.
Activated.
Boots and cats.
Right on through, sir.
Sweet.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Munition level.
Whatever that means.
Communications interface.
Have a very safe day. Sorry, I'm just dancing. Dance with me, baby. You said you were gonna buy me a beer anyway. Ooh. Oh yeah. Alright. Let's get out of here. Neat. More doors that won't open, huh?
Inspection team. No active materials. Handling bay.
Well, I think this is going to stop the first episode. So, I'll leave it here, and I'll be sure to come back. This is already really, really fun. Despite its age very well. So, I'm definitely going to do some more. And, I guess that's all. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.